ang daming bakante kasi ano lang sila eh, 22 piraso lang sila.
Huwag naman tabunan yung mukha mo na, ano ba yan?
Pinapatayas ka?
Ayun.
Dala kaya man siya magkasama sa sakin.
Ang gagwapo niyo, ang gagwapo.
Eh, papasa ka o hindi?
Hindi.
Ngayon na ba yan?
Oo, ngayon na.
Papasa yan.
learn, and embrace new challenges with confidence, curiosity, and determination. You know, we aren't alone on this journey. Thank you everyone for celebrating this moment with us. Let's enjoy this day, marking one of our many first moving ups in our lives. Again, welcome and congratulations to us all.
As officer of Martinez Integrated Academy Incorporated, to hereby present with pride and honor the 13 Grade 6 candidates for graduation, 20 kindergarten, and 8 Grade 10 candidates for moving up. These pupils have successfully passed all subjects, hurdled and completed all necessary requirements to finish their kindergarten, elementary, and junior high school courses this school year 2023 to 2024. It is now my request for the Department of Education official representative, the Chief of School Governance Operations Division, SDO Pasig, Dr. Victor M. Javeña, to certify, verify, and validate our pupils' eligibility for graduation and moving up.
By Operation Power President named by our school's division superintendent, Michelle T. Gayola, and by the presentation and recommendation of your officer in charge, Office of the Administrator, and Finance Officer, Ms. Maria Rosario Martinez, that you have satisfactorily completed the prescribed requirements for completion and for graduation under the K-12 Basic Education Curriculum that has been prescribed for all public and private elementary and secondary schools in the Republic of the Philippines. And therefore, Chief Education Supervisor of School Governance and Operations Division, I hereby confirm your completion and your graduation this 10th day of May 2024. Congratulations to all our competitors and congratulations to all our graduates and also to your proud parents and teachers.
We are grateful. Thank you.